Junkfood Taster.com. Yep, it's time for American snacks, and this time I got Cheetos made with real cheese. All right, so I think this is the original, the Cheeto Puffs. And all right, I also got the Flamin' Hot Crunchy, and yeah, just the crunchy. Cheetos comes with this tiger, and the tigers are liking this. Team here very much. The tiger likes Cheetos very much. Okay, nutrition facts and everything. And here come ingredients. No, it's not a tiger, it's a cheetah. Okay, that's why it's called Cheetos, because of cheetah. Anyways, let's drop some. It's a small bag. How many grams? It's America, so we have Imperial. It's 28.3 grams, aka 1 oat set. Okay, so the Flamin' Hot look very red. Now comes crunchy. Okay, looks very orange. I sort of have the feeling I already have seen the product before. I have seen something like this before, but I think the first time. Oh, look at this. And these ones are also very orange, but these are ones big. These ones are big. Okay, so I think it's, first of all, it's cutting time. Here we go, I always cut stuff. Why is there color at the... In Germany we have things like this as well, a little bit smaller, but not with yellow color at the outside. Anyways, cutting a small one as well. This is a little bit more tight. Yeah, the big one is loose and this one is tight. Okay. Or tight hair. So I think the Flamin' Hot in the end. So I'm starting off with here. Puff. Oh yeah. it's very salty. It's tasty. I like the texture. No Frito name. Artificial color, yellow 6. I like it. It's nice. It's nice. I don't know why there's color inside, but it's nice. Okay, now the crunchy. Here we go. Yeah, this is now our corn. Corn meal. And this was, I think, peanut. What's the difference? Okay, so yeah, it's not peanut. In Germany we have like peanut ones, but this is also from corn. And I don't know what the difference is. Cheddar cheese. It's with cheddar cheese. No, everything is with cheese. It tastes definitely different. Okay. But anyways, now the Flamin' Hot. Flamin' Hot seasoning. Yeah, they can put something like this on the official ingredients. That's Flamin' Hot seasoning. Okay, made from corn. Yeah, nice afterburner. Yeast extract. All right, red 40, lake yellow. Don't ask me why it's so hot. Why don't they say this? Maltodextrin hot? I don't know. Yeah, it's a nice afterburner. It's really nice hotness. Bin. Yeah, I don't know why they have to put colors everywhere. But otherwise, I think it's everything is been here. Cheetos. Cheetos, nice stuff. So now it's some German. And yeah, guys, thanks for watching. What's your favorite Cheetos flavor? Where's German? Here comes German. Okay, jetzt gibt es hier aus Amerika Cheetos. Einmal Crunchy, dann auch nochmal Crunchy, aber als Flamin' Hot. Dann die Puffs. Und dann dachte ich, das sind erst Erdnusschips. Aber das ist alles Mais. Ja, schmeckt irgendwie unterschiedlich. Habe ich dann versucht herauszufinden, was der Unterschied ist. Habe ich nicht geschafft. Das hat fest. Und das ist halt übelst scharf. Was heißt übelst scharf? Das hat eigentlich eine total schöne Schärfe. So, ich guck mir mal die Finger an. Das ist eigentlich Win, aber ich frage mich, warum hauen die Farben drauf? Die haben alles nochmal gefärbt. Aus irgendeinem mir unbekannten Grund. Ja. Aber schmecken tut das. Deshalb Win, ist ja eine Geschmacksbildung. Ist ja keine Battle, wo es auch nach Gesundheit geht oder so. Genau, das wäre es soweit. Danke, dass ihr euch das hier reingezogen habt. Was ist euer lieblingsamerikanischer Snack? Und ja, bis zum nächsten Mal.